You alright, James?
Yeah.
How you
warm,
doing?
Very warm.
Nice to meet you. Well done.
Good to see you as well. Yeah, they're well done. Likewise.
Cheers, thank you.
Right.
Oh, is there no one? They give me one out. I don't know how many there is. There's only one, don't worry. Okay, give me the other one out. Oh, thanks, bro.
We're stopping off at Tesco's for my own.
Oh,
wait.
Yeah. What
for? More drinks.
Alright.
I said I was going to get pissed and I am getting fucking pissed, you know.
Why not? Tell you what.
Come over to me and Andrew.
Alright, I won't be in the bonfire. I'll come with you, mate.
Right. Yeah, send me a picture tonight or tomorrow and then I'll pay you back. I'll pay you with dinner out or something one night.
Do you like bowling? Don't mind it, why?
One day we'll go bowling now, pay me back for the thing.
Hello. Oh, you
right,
yeah, do you enjoy it?
Got my camera though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
I've got my
girlfriend. They didn't shout me out.
Did they?
No. I saw my girlfriend. I kissed her as well.
No, but what I'm going to do is, I'm going to put a post up tomorrow morning saying, the Nenfield, yeah? Wait, you've got to go and help them out. Be it alright if I can do it or not. But we've been giving the ball.
No, go speak to Alan. I need that fucking shower when I get back. On the way up, I'm going to stop off at the Tesco's and get a couple of more drinks. When I said I wanted to get pissed, I mean I want to get pissed. I don't give a shit.
You show the fireworks have been stopped.
That's good to go!
It's going to drop!
It is, look. Look.
Yeah.
Huh?
Everyone wondering why we closed
the 14th.
Thank you,
Paul. We can't go over there because there's some things over that way. We can't see it from there. You're still blowing that up. You're the only thing they're not saying on the farmers. Huh?
Oh, there you go! Yeah! They're building it Friday bloody evening, they were.
Can we go over there, guys, so then we can see the blowing up?
What?
The FFG's blowing up.
Oh, my God, let's go.
Come on. I'm going this way.
Thank you.
reckon I shove this?
What are you paying for it?
Near enough. Yeah. Oh, it's good over that way. Oh, that's us. Oh, you there's no more seats in the Rory coach.
Okay.
How are you going to get there then?
I'll do it then.
The seats for Robert's coach, I paid for that one to make up for the thing you're giving me.
No point, because she's going to go at me.
I'm not if you're fucking helping me with the banner, you
twat. This is it. You don't understand. I don't really enjoy doing the drumming. I prefer doing the form part.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's probably going to go and go. Look who's posting up, that is. Alright. I'll see ya.
Huh?
You would get a couple of people not to ruin it. Yeah, no, with Ninfield, yeah, do they let you put them on the bonfire or not?
I think so.
Well, I might put mine on the bonfire then.
For what?
Well, if I'm doing Ninfield. No, no.
How do you think you're getting home with me? Who's got a
nan
who's picked
up for two? Yeah, dickhead. I'll speak to my... I'm going to go to the next one.
leopard juice.
We've got explosives in one way or another.
How was your first time?
Hot.
Yeah, you're no longer a virgin.
I know. First time I've done that in years. Pick up my bucket. It literally got to the point I was like, should I be carrying this? And I've got loads of notes as well. I don't know why people were giving me notes, but I've got loads of notes.
Because you've got your makeup.
Hello, lovely. Touch my bucket. Feel how heavy it is.
Well, hey.
And I got notes.
Oh,
I love your hair, by the way. I'm not
going to I'm already on the
like,